Right, here we are in the at the diary room. The diary room door, which we saw in the summer, hasn't changed much. This, well, I don't know whether it's an eye or a sphincter, but whatever it is, it works, isn't it? It's quite imposing. And then green, so we can go in and we can tell. It was always really rickety. But not that that's, you know, an indictment on the people that built this house. It was built very well. Just a bit of a rickety door. And then you open that, slide it open, and in we are. To the diary room. Wow. Quite cold, actually. There's a bit of a breeze. Obviously, you can't pick that up on the camera, but there is. And then is the mic. So you come in and you talk, and then you tell Big Brother all your opinions, unless you were Rachel, in which case you didn't have opinions. But there's a little camera there. Very spacious. And the chair's pretty much the same. I don't notice that much of a difference in the diary room, other than the fact that this year it will be filled with celebrities, and that's going to be amazing. Nicely lit, these here, soundproofing, or maybe just there for aesthetic. Big chair as well, you know, nice and comfortable. They probably have these at their homes, those celebrities, because celebrities have lots of money and they have houses that are paved with gold and have big chairs like this just because they can, because they're celebrities. All the celebs.